me off to my house, the doghouse. Slide in.
This enormous sofa right here, which is just, it's awesome. Like, everybody in the house can sit here. And you usually do that after dinner.
This is the kitchen we have, which is...
It's decent. It works. It's a bit old. And now I'm gonna show you one of the most beautiful things I can ever imagine. Are you ready? Unfortunately, we also have to buy water, which sucks, but yeah, the filter doesn't really work that well. We eat a lot of bananas, like everybody has a banana a day, something like that. Here's one of the coolest thing and a very common thing here in Florida, which is just awesome. It's like the porch, I guess, your terrace area, shit, I don't know how to say it. We eat lunch here most of the time, which is just after training. We like almost cool down and eat right here.
We have all around this,
and it's just nice to keep like all the bugs out and mosquitoes. And out in the garden, we have snakes. I'll show you a clip of that. With the boys looking at the snakes.
We have some of our rowing clothes out here drying.
We have our pool right out here, which we use daily. Like, everybody jumps in the pool a couple of times a day because it's perfect weather for it. Right now there's a lot of nasty stuff down in the pool, but that's because there was a storm, like, it was like 3 days ago, there was this big storm.
And up here, right there, that's where I live. And we're gonna check that out right now.
And I think it's great living with people in this way on training camp. Usually we stay at some kind of like sports hotel, but I actually prefer this a lot more because we make food together, we live together. We have to be good friends and keep a good vibe, but we're doing so well and I'm proud of the guys, I'm proud of the team that we're doing so well together. It's just great and I wanted to document and show how we live and where we live. And how it all works. So, hope you enjoyed it.